Starting this match in 3, 2, 1, crescendo.
Here we go into our autonomous period. Our teams unloaded with the notes. Our blue and our red alliance are standing by and waiting until our teleoperated period comes into effect. In just under 5 seconds here, folks. There it is, that's the buzzer. As teams grab their controllers, getting ready to go and do what they do best. Team 7722 circling around with a note in their intake, aiming to see where they can go to drop that note. On our red alliance, we have Team 8081 moving over to try to pick up a note just right in front of it as we keep moving. 2702 on our red alliance is grabbing its note and whizzing over to hopefully land it, either its amp or its speaker, looking like it's aiming for its speaker. Apologies, it's actually aiming for its amp, and it lands it. Team 5408 whizzing over to its source zone to grab some notes and bring them over to their side. Team 7722 dropping their note and just missing the amp by a hair. There we go, Red Alliance lands its note into its speaker as Red Alliance is amplified. With a minute 30 left in this qualification match. On our Blue Alliance, Team 4015 is hanging tight for now, but the team is strategizing and looking to fix what they gotta fix to get to where they gotta go. Team 8765 also standing by for now, but we know that there's something in the works to try to get these robots moving. Team 2702 swizzing over, looking like it's lining itself up for the amp to drop the point, and it goes with ease. Our unofficial score is currently 14-0, but teams are working hard to get the points that they need to be successful today in this competition. With 50 seconds left in this qualification match, we'll see what these robots can do. Team 7722 on our Blue Alliance grabbing its note into an intake from the center line, and it successfully does so, looking to get those points that they need on their Blue Alliance. Red Alliance scoring another note while they're amplified. As we continue to see what else Red Alliance can do. Blue Alliance, 8765, looking to hopefully, potentially playing a strategy of defense, but we'll see how that lines up or how that fares out at the end of this match. Here's that guitar riff as we end, get close to the final match. Our human players are starting to toss as we see what will land, if any will land, on our microphone. So close as they get where they gotta be. So with 5 seconds left, 5408 up on their chain, 722 trying to get up on his chain, and that is the end of this qualification match as we await our final score. Folks, eyes up on the screen as we get our official score, and our Red Alliance takes the win with an official score of 40-3. Our Red Alliance takes 3 ranking points home, with that 1 ranking point being for Blue Alliance's violation of Rule G424, which is no collision under the stage under the last 20 seconds of a match. Stand by as we await.